Sports. Three-man break to center. MacLean coming right in on goal. He scores! MacLean leading a three-man attack for New Jersey will silence this huge crowd at the Joe Louis Arena. He waited and waited until Vernon had to make a move.
Well, three-on-one against when you've just scored a goal, even though they're playing four skaters against four, is an awful sin. Two forwards and Coffey gets caught. Bob Rouse is the only man back. And MacLean waited and waited. Wanted to pass it, I think, when he first came in. Saw that everybody was out of position for the pass and got it through Mike Vernon's legs, who I'm sure was a little concerned about how many people were coming down on the rush. He may have been hurt. MacLean went over after he scored to see the trainer.